Pray, brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable.